would say in the beginning, where we knew that, you know, cannabis is going to be an extremely competitive environment. And we knew that if we were going to be able to compete, we were going to need an environment, a greenhouse, that would allow for extreme efficiency and quality of product. Our Ceres came up and they were doing something quite different than anybody else.
Ceres, we use insulated metal panels. We have solid walls on the east end of the greenhouse, the west end of the greenhouse, and the north side of the greenhouse. So we tend to have half the glazing of a traditional greenhouse, but sometimes twice the light, because we actually harvest light off our north walls, which comes back into the greenhouse. The interior walls are metal and white, and they're bonded to foam, so there's no water issues ever. And just from that alone, we get incredible efficiencies.
Our goal was to utilize full sunlight while maintaining tightly controlled indoor-esque grow environment. We expect growth rates that we've never experienced before, utilizing full spectrum sunlight and tight environmental controls. We're excited about it.
The idea behind the design of this facility was for efficiency, was for yield and quality. And Ceres has been by our side the entire time.
Our goal at Ceres has always been to design the most efficient greenhouses available. But the other thing that separates us from other greenhouse manufacturers is that we partner with our clients over the long term. So we want to work with them over time to make sure they're getting the results that they want and we're learning the things that we need to learn to continue creating better products in the future.